Hello friends, welcome you all again to my channel Housekeeping and Hospitality. Today we'll be discussing on top 10 best bathroom fittings and sanitary ware which we are using in hotel and hospitality industry. So let us know top 10 best bathroom fittings and sanitary ware brands in India. We'll be discussing in today's video, so which are widely using in hotel industry nowadays. And number 10 we have Delta is a company which is in our countdown. Number 10, which is widely using in hotels, resorts and hospitality industry. So we'll discuss on Delta being a subsidiary company of Delta USA, Indian Police. Delta Faucet India PVT Limited is an innovative company introducing many newest design in fittings, showers and other bathroom accessories. Delta brand is not only famous for its bathroom fitting but also kitchenwares. So number 10 was Delta, and number 9 is Oyster. Oyster is another company which is placed among top 10, and it is also widely using by hospitality industry. So Oyster is highly attractive design and comfortable bathroom fitting are the highlights of Oyster company. Its main motivation is to give a pleasant bathing experience and elevate their customer experience in enjoying the modern design. The team of Oyster is always looking for or develop toilets that are suitable for Indian condition, comfortable to use. So that was Oyster. And in number 8 we have Durabit. Durabit is another company which placed among top 10, and this is also and company which is widely using by hospitality industry. So Durabit is the most dynamic company among the companies of sanitary ware. It has introduced several latest designs in bathroom furniture, shower toilets, wheel system and bathtubs. It works most reputable designs such as Phoenix, Metatron, Christian Werner, and used to produce world best design to its consumers. So in number 7 we have Pariware. Pariware is also success in keeping him in number 10 in so it's also being used widely by hospitality industry, hotel and resorts. Pariware is the very famous brand name of toilets, closets, sanitary ware in India, originated from EID Pari and a direct subsidiary of Raco Groups of Spain. Pariware become most trustful and reliable brands in India, and by now it has 7 different manufacturing units across India. So Pariware is day by day it's growing its units. Also, it was a fast sanitary ware company which introduced anti-microbial seating and dual flush facilities, and the first company to introduce electronic toilets for the current generation. So Pariware is also highly recommended in hospital industry. In number 6 we have Hindware. Number 7 was Pariware, number 6 is Hindware. Hindware also is not in the it's also very much competitive in this hospitality industry. So Pariware is Hindware is one of the most trusted and respected brand of sanitary ware in India today. This company, which was originally called as Hindustan Sanitary Ware Industries SSIL, was established in 1969 and holds a successful market share in India market. So number 6 we have Hindware. In number 5 we have Sera is also very beautiful design and classy design, and it is among the best 5 sanitary ware in hospital industry. So it also keep his place safe. It is an excellent and reputable brand since 1980 and the first one to use natural gas among its competitors. Also, Sera is the first company to introduce many innovative design of toilets faucet with water saving techniques. So far it has introduced wide variety of design, color range and bath suite concept. So the Sera name number Pro is a Grohe. Grohe is also one of the trusted and very competitive sanitary ware in among hospitality industry. It's widely recognized and widely accepted also. So we'll talk about Grohe also. So it is also, but now Grohe has highly talented design team whose craftsmanship and design many surprise anyone. The way of manufacturing products by Grohe is entirely different, and you can feel that when it is used. Highly supports eco-friendly products that are manufactured in an organic way. Its bathroom facades are so elegant, so you can't resist actually. So in number three we have Roka. Roka is also widely recognized and widely used, and it is also having is also placed in number three in hospital industry. So Roka is an international brand in India that was made in joint venture with Chennai's Murugappa Group by 2007, and Periware most trusted brand of sanitary ware in India by 2011. Since after Periware became a subsidiary of Roka Group, both brands made it name and gained popularity among Indian consumer. By now, Roka has 76 production plants in 5 continents. So, number 2, we have Kohler. Kohler is also widely branded and accepted sanitary ware in Indian hospital industry, also in foreign also. So Kohler, everybody knows the name, and the name is enough to believe. Kohler produces highly challenging designs such as Whale, the intelligent toilet, DTV plus, and shower enclosure. Whale is combination of latest art and craftsmanship, making a toilet very intelligent with automatic opening of seats. DTV produces the most advanced system showering introduced by Kohler, which brings lights also in the shower. And here comes number one, and everybody's in the mouth, everybody's is a face value, is Jaguar. Jaguar is widely recognized, accepted, and also introduced, and the first position is claimed by the Indian sanitary ware company Jaguar, which is continuously marketed as a super brand for 4 years in a row. Headquartered at Haryana, this company had widely established branches across 30 countries globally, also with more than 50 years of experience in his field. So Jaguar, the name is enough to believe. And Jaguar has produced several innovative faucets and eco-friendly bath fittings that can be save water. Moreover, it is a very famous brand for more than 50 years with a world-class manufacturing unit spread across 1 lakh square meters. So Jaguar, next time you're going to purchase something, please purchase Jaguar. This is number one. And thank you all for watching my channel. Please subscribe and like and share the video if you like. Thank you.